I asked the leaf whether it was frightened because it was autumn and the other leaves were falling. The leaf told me no. During the whole spring and summer, I was completely alive. I worked hard to help nourish the tree. And now much of me is in the tree. I am not limited by this form. I am also the whole tree. When I go back to the soil, I will continue to nourish the tree. So I don't worry at all. As I leave the branch and I float to the ground, I will wave to the tree and tell her, I will see you again very soon. On that day, there was wind blowing, and after a while, I saw that leaf leave that branch and flow down to the soil, dancing joyfully, because as it floated up, it saw itself already there in the tree. It was so happy. I bowed my head knowing that I have a lot to learn from the leaf, from THICH, not Hahn. Thank you. My poetry session. Do you have anything to learn from the leaf, Rob? THICH, not Hahn. These leaves are just... Oh, here, you can do this.